Asprova can be integrated with any ERP system. It is ready to be integrated with SAP, Oracle EBS, JD Edwards, Dynamics AX, QAD, and legacy systems. Let me explain how to integrate Asprova with an ERP system. For example, here, several ERP data tables are displayed. These are Asprova's data tables. The data can be interchanged with the help of TSV files. TSV is a shortened form of tab-separated value. There are several data tables in ERP, such as planned independent requirement, customer requirement, planned order, production order or process order, purchase requisition, and inventory. As master data, there are material, BOM, input items and quantity, and routing. There are three corresponding data tables in Asprova: order, item, and M-BOM, manufacturing bill of materials. There are several types of orders, such as sales, manufacturing, purchase, and inventory. There are two types of instructions in M-BOM: input and use instructions. Input instructions include input items and its quantities. Use instruction includes usable resource and production capacity of each process. It is necessary to prepare the interface program for the ERP side. The typical interface program for SAP is BAPI interface. In Asprova, data import-export is implemented by the DBIO feature. Thus, in most cases, there is no need to develop the software.